Janine Gutierrez wins Best Rising Star Award at the New York Asian Film Festival. World class talaga ang kapamilya actress na si Janine Gutierrez at kinilala siya bilang Best Rising Star sa New York Asian Film Festival ngayong taon.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
It's another achievement para sa bagong kapamilya actress na si Janine Gutierrez. Kamakailan nga lang ay nakuha niya ang Best Rising Star Award sa New York Asian Film Festival para sa pelikulang Dito at Doon. Virtual ang awarding at sa kanyang acceptance speech, inilahad niya ang kanyang pasasalamat.
Thank you so much. This means so much to me. I've always wanted to visit you guys in New York and attend the festival in person. So this recognition and you sending this all the way to Manila is something I'm so grateful for.
She also acknowledged the value of bringing local films to the international arena.
Thank you for supporting Filipino artists and Filipino films and making sure our stories are out there on the international stage. Thank you to TBA, everyone behind Dito at Doon, Sir Fernando Ortiga, Sir Ed Rocha, Sir Ting, WASD Films, of course, Direct JP Habak, our writers Alex and Christine, and my co-stars JC Santos, Yash Bursa, Victor Anastasio. Thank you to everyone who has seen the film and supported, and we're so happy to share this award with you. I hope this serves as a reminder that you are not alone and that we're all in this together. And to the NYAFF, I hope in the future we can meet in person. Thank you so much again, and I hope you all stay safe.
Nakapost ang speech ng aktres sa Instagram account ng NYAFF at sa kanilang caption, sabi nila, Janine Gutierrez, one of our three 2021 Rising Star awardees. Don't miss Here and There with the always excellent and charming at Janine Gutierrez. Sa sarili namang IG account ni Janine, muli siyang nagpasalamat sa lahat ng nasa likod ng pelikula gaya ng TBA Studios, co-actor na si JC Santos, Direct JP Habak at iba pa. Kasama sa pasasalamat niya ang team sa likod ng babae at baril na naging entry din sa nasabing festival last year. Hindi man siya nakakuha ng award doon, in-acknowledge niya pa rin ang contribution nito sa kanyang career. I feel like part of this recognition is also because babae at baril was part of the hashtag NYAFF last year. Forever grateful to team babae, Ania. Nagpasalamat din siya sa mga taong patuloy na sumusuporta sa industriya. This award is especially for everyone who has supported Filipino films despite cinemas being closed for a year and a half now. Hindi madali pero andito ka. Sa mga bumibili ng ticket online, sumusuporta sa mga streaming sites at naglalaan ng oras para sa mga virtual premiere, salamat. Thank you for supporting the industry and everyone who works in it. You mean everything to us. Thank you for coming with us on this journey. Dagdag pa ni Janine, malapit ng mapanood ang Dito at Doon na may international title na Here and There sa buong mundo via the streaming platform Netflix sa September 2.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.